Why do your scorpions travel alone? As scorpions often do. It must have been an important journey, a mountain, forest, a hill they went through. The scorpion came for a mighty river that quickly stopped him. Because in no way can scorpions swim. Then a frog and toad happened by. Frogs have to live by water, toad, stone. Frogs and scorpion jumped away because of the story of his ancestor. Help, he won't. The toad though was good natured and he thought he was protected by the bitterness of his skin and like a frog's. Hello toad, the scorpion said to he. Which was the kindest, give me a ride. Cross the river on your back. The toad replied, maybe, but you might attack. Who would do that, my smelly friend, if I did? We would both drown, so the nice giver. Let sneaky a scorpion call on him and piggyback to the middle of the mighty river. Like an honest tugboat, the toad held until the friendly amphibian yelled. Hey, you fool of a scorpion, you just stung me. Now we both are dying, why not bother trying? The scorpion danced a gleeful jig while he was still on the back of a sinking torch transport, and said before their lives began to lack. You forgot that it was my nature and part of my behaviors. See,